tonight. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof.
Good morning, happy Thursday. Be careful outside, it's slippery. Remember the snow stays on the ground. If I see you on the big hills after school, you're gonna owe me time, so don't forget. Today we had our challenge. We had how many marbles were in the jar? Well, the answer was one hundred and nineteen was the answer. So let's run through our winners real quick. In our exceptional learners, it was Miss Robinson's class. You got the point. Kinder, Miss Asanovich, you got the point. First grade, Miss Donaldson's room, barely got the point. Second grade, Miss Walker's room, you got the point. Third grade, Miss Scarberry's room, you got the point. Fourth grade, Miss McCamey's room, you got the point. And fifth grade, Miss Robinson's class, you got the point. And last but not least, in sixth grade, Miss Sullivan's class, you got the point. All right, have a good day. I'll see you around. Go Wildcats. Peace.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Jax Fox.
I'm Blythe Story.
And today is Thursday, March 30th.
Hey, Jax, what do you call a sleeping bull?
What?
A bulldozer.
Ha, 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 ha. Hey, Blythe, want to hear a fun fact?
Sure.
Did you know that avocados are fruit, not a vegetable?
Wow!
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. Today's lunch is
ham and cheese sandwich, corn, apples, salad bar, assorted nuts.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Holly Anderson.
I'm Levin.
And the birthdays today are Arana Hunter.
Hey, Wildcats. I'm Andy Cullen.
And I'm Finn Hassler.
And we're going to be asking a few questions. What was your competition about?
It was about the history of the world and geography of the world.
What did you feel you did your best at?
History.
Would you do it again?
Yes.
What is your next step?
To do good in finals.
Bye, Woody Wildcats. Morning, Woody Wildcats. I'm Andy Cullen.
I'm Peyton Poole.
And we're going to be asking a few questions. What was your competition about?
The national geography around the world.
What did you feel you did your best at?
The third round geography questions.
And would you do it again?
Yes.
All right, bye, Woody Wildcats.
Good morning, Woody Wildcats. I'm Cole Taylor.
I'm Colt Day.
And we're the weather. The high's 36.
And the low's 14.
Wildcats, today's NBA topic of the day is appropriate clothing.
Make sure we're wearing warm clothes outside because it has been snowing lately.
Right now, I just need you to get real loose. Get comfortable. Grab your loved ones. Or grab your dance partner. And if you're by yourself, no worries. Just follow after me.
Yeah. Going into the two-step and cowboy boogie. Grab your sweetheart and spin a rhythm to the hold down and get into it.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go!